And now the news.
That's a look at today's news.